Theme 12. Sub-theme 3. Me and my surroundings.
Good morning, children. All of you are looking fresh and smart.
Good morning, ma'am.
Thank you, ma'am.
Ma'am, this is for you.
Oh, thank you, dear. What is this, children?
A flower, a rose flower.
This is a flower. It is a part of a plant. Come, let us see a full plant.
Ma'am, this plant has many parts.
Yes, look at this. This is a leaf. It is green in color. Most of the leaves are green in color.
Isn't the color of the flower yellow?
Yes, very good. The long part on which the leaves are fixed is a stem.
Ma'am, what is this at the end of the stem?
Oh, this? These are roots. They remain inside the ground. What are these?
Roots!
Let us once again remember the different parts of a plant. Simi, you start.
On the top is a flower.
Good! Now, Monku's turn.
Then, there are green leaves.
Good, Monku. Sam?
It has a long part called a stem. And...
Wait, Sam. Let Minnie answer that.
It is called roots.
Very good, Minnie. Let us all clap for the children who answered. Now, let us repeat. Start from the top.
Flower, leaf, stem, and root. Flower, leaf, stem, and root. Flower, leaf, stem, and root.
Good, children. Let us go back to our classroom. And I will show you a chart that shows part of a plant. Come, let us go.